Oh, elle est mignonne. Jolie,
hein. Oh, elle est choupinette.
Ah ouais.
Il faut que je fasse ça tous les matins.
Ah ben moi, je le fais, moi.
Oh.
Tonight, I'm going to try and prove to you all that time travel really does exist, which I know is a crazy thing. And Heidi, please can you come and join me up on stage and make sure you've got your cell phone with you too. Round of applause for Heidi. Come on guys, keep it going. Heidi, you can take a seat, thank you so much.
Yeah.
I've got a deck of cards here.
Okay.
And I need a favor from you. I want you to tell me when to stop. Right there?
Yep.
Okay, I want you to take that card,
yep.
Show it round, and it doesn't matter if I see this card as well, because this is not a card trick. The Five of Spades. Make sure it's face up, place it somewhere around the middle. There we go, okay. Now, everyone, I want you to remember this moment right here, where all the cards were face down, apart from one, and that is your card, the Five of Spades.
Yes.
Now we'll do this again. I'm gonna take about half the cards face up and half the cards face down. And I'm gonna mix them together. There's a technical term for this, Heidi. It's called a mess.
A mess.
Now, Heidi, I want you to take the Five of Spades
yeah.
and turn it face down.
Mm-hmm.
And then place it once again somewhere around the middle. Okay. Now you've got your phone there and I'm gonna take a picture of you. Is that okay?
Sure.
Perfect. I also want you to hold onto these cards. Okay, maybe use both hands, make sure you don't drop them.
Nope.
Okay. And I want you to give me your best model face. So here we go. Perfect. I'll take the cards from you. All right. Audience, are you ready to prove that time travel really does exist? Okay, here we go then. And we're gonna use my phone for this. So here we go. I want you to watch closely as you will see the time start ticking back. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Heidi, we've just gone back in time. 5 minutes. I want you to look at your phone and show me the time on your phone as well.
Yeah,
look,
6:45.
We've both gone back in time. 5 minutes. But that's not it. Audience, I want you to take your phones out right now. You have all just gone back in time. 5 minutes. If we really have gone back in time,
yeah.
then this deck of cards that was a mess should now have returned to the point that I asked you all to remember when they were all face down apart from the Five of Spades.
Yes, there it is.
There it is. Now, Heidi,
yes.
a few minutes ago we took a picture on your phone.
Yes.
So because we went back in time 5 minutes and the deck of cards has changed, that picture has also changed. So I want you to go to that picture.
Mm-hmm.
You can see that Heidi, you are in fact holding a deck of cards that is all facing one way.
Yes.
Apart from your card, the Five of Spades. But Heidi, If I really could time travel, then why not go back more than 5 minutes? Why not go back before I even left my home in England? Then I'd know what your card was, the Five of Spades.
Yeah.
And I did. And if you don't believe me, watch this. I'm leaving home right now to come to you guys in America. I am super excited to come and see you. It's currently 5 in the morning. I'm just looking for the gate now. So, here it is. I'm on the plane now and I'm about to take my seat. I'm finally here at the airport in LA. I'm gonna go to the hotel and I'll see you very soon.
You went back.
Heidi, thank you so much.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Amazing. Wow.
Que rompe la mesa, no lo dejes en la mesa.
Ahí, hey, give me five, all right. Como si nada.
Ha vibrado hasta aquí. La ha dejado allí.
¿Qué es eso?
Atención, porque está poniendo resina para asegurar el movimiento. Va a levantar 88 kilos. Si os estáis preguntando, ¿ella cuánto pesa? Ella pesa 60 kilos. Está levantando más que su peso.
Bueno, mucho más.
Cosa que es muy complicada, ya no por la dificultad de manejar una pieza como esa, sino por lo que implica. Padre, pendiente de la seguridad del número, sobre todo de su integridad, que todo vaya bien, porque esto no es fácil. Y ahora sí, ahora llega un momento muy delicado. Os voy a pedir silencio porque es el momento más difícil de todo el número, porque lo que va a hacer ahora, ella es la única mujer en el mundo que lo hace. La única.
¡Voilà!
Va a levantar una piedra de 40 kilos con una sola mano. Y además sin agarre alguno, que todavía lo dificulta más. Grande, grande. Te iba a chocar la mano, pero igual nos quedamos enganchados. Felicidades. Vamos, la dejamos a ella.
What's your name?
My name is Killian O'Connor.
Nice to meet you, Killian. How old are you and where are you from?
I'm 13 years old and I come from County Meath, Ireland.
Amazing. Good luck when you're ready.
Simon, think of a playing card.
Got it.
What is it?
You don't mess around, do you? Seven of diamonds.
Wrong. Sometimes everything is not quite as it seems. Watch. The black hole. A journey that begins where everything ends. I'd like to bring you on my journey. I've learned that having autism is not a disability, it's an ability. When I was younger, I was unable to interact with people. I felt a bit empty, incomplete. I felt invisible.
That was good, wasn't it?
After discovering magic, my life changed. It was like a light switch coming on inside my head. I found a way to interact with people through my magic.
No way, the milk's not in there. It is, you know.
Magic is my universe, and my life is now whole.
It is great, isn't it?
It's brilliant.
Really good.
I have a notepad here, and written on each page are some of my favorite sweets. Have a look and see.
Yeah.
Please, say stop. Could you please call out the treat you've stopped on?
Jelly beans.
Jelly beans. Earlier, I left a special gift for you. Could you please remove the lid and reveal the gift inside?
Sure.
Oh, no.
Oh, my God.
How did he do that? Wow.
Now, Simon, before you eat the sweets, I'd like you to guess how many jelly beans are inside the jar.
Okay, got it.
What is it?
It's so weird. 2,500.
2,500. Would you be impressed if I told you that you've guessed right?
Yeah.
That's impossible, isn't it?
Literally impossible.
Could you please remove the lid and read the note I placed inside before the show?
What? That is amazing.
Oh my God.
That is amazing. Bless him.
Oh. Wow.
That's unbelievable.
Earlier, I asked you to think of a playing card. Could you please remind everyone what that card was?
Seven of diamonds.
Seven of diamonds. Could you please remove the one face down card?
Yep. Got it.
Please show it to everyone.
Here we go. Absolutely freaked me out when I saw that. There's something really, really incredible about you. And I do believe in magic. And you're such an amazing performer.
Thank you.
You're brilliant. Brilliant.
Yes, you've made me and Alicia a mess. You were amazing.
Thank you.
I mean, absolutely phenomenal. Great showmanship. I'm really glad that magic has changed your life and given you so much confidence. But above all of that, you are a little superstar, so well done.
Thank you.
I loved everything about it, but especially love you, your passion, your personality.
Thank you.
And it's clear to everyone just how much this means to you, which makes this extra special.
I was totally, totally captivated by what you were doing. And for somebody so young, it's an incredible quality. You have a fantastic future in front of you.
I agree.
Okay, we're gonna take a vote. Bruno.
Say yes for me.
Alicia.
Say yes.
If this world makes you crazy, you've taken all you can bear.
It's a yes from me.
You call me up.
Four yeses.
Amazing.
Wonderful.
Hey everyone, it's great to be here.
the 1870s. Did you have flashcards?
I did.
They used to help me read, and now they even help me read minds. I know, spooky. So, here they are, the 26 letters of the alphabet,
yep.
All with their own individual image. So, can you tell me when to stop, please, whenever you want?
Okay. Stop!
Oh, are you sure?
Yep.
All right, great. So take this card, don't look at it, and we'll get back to it in a second.
Thank you, Aidan.
Thank you. Heidi.
Yes?
I want you to look into my eyes. Ooh. Now, I do this to create a strong connection with the person. But in your case, I just wanted to look into your eyes. Heidi, you gave me the gift of the golden buzzer.
Yes.
So I brought you a gift.
Oh.
But you can't open it yet.
Okay.
We'll leave it right there.
Thank you.
Because in only one of those balloons, I have a prediction. A card that hopefully matches your card. And if you get it right, you can open your gift. And I'll need someone to help me on stage. Someone charming. Charismatic. Handsome, funny,
yes.
Known all around the world. So where are you, Terry? Come on out. Terry, as always, you're looking nearly as buff as me. Keep going to the gym, hang in there. You'll get these bad boys soon enough.
He's so funny.
Terry, I want you to hold on to these darts for me. So Simon, you'll go first. Pick a balloon you don't think that my prediction's in.
Pink.
Pink. All right. Terry, throw the dart at the pink balloon.
All right.
Let's see. And you're right. Terry, no card.
That's it.
Howie, it's your turn now. I know, tough choice. They all look a lot like you. But try to pick a balloon. Pick a balloon you don't think my prediction is in.
Yellow.
Terry, pop the yellow balloon. You are right. No card. Heidi.
Yes.
No pressure. If you do this wrong, my trick is ruined and it will be a long flight back to Ireland. So, green or blue balloon, which one do you want Terry to pop?
Blue.
Terry, pop the blue balloon. Let's see. And you are all right. No card, which must mean my prediction's in this balloon. All right, here we go. Terry, can you hear this?
I can hear it.
That's my prediction. Pop the balloon. Look it, a card came out. Terry, show everyone what that card is.
It is
an octopus. Simon, for the first time, show everyone what card you chose.
Yes!
It's an octopus! Thank you so much, Terry. You've been great.
Thank you.
Thank you. Now, Heidi.
I can open it.
Well, since you got it right, you can open it. What's in there?
An octopus.
A purple octopus. Now, to prove that I knew it was octopus from the very beginning, everybody, look up. Everyone get a balloon. Judges, get a balloon. Everyone, hold up what's inside. Everyone get a balloon. Hold up what's inside.
Oh, my gosh.
I've been Aidan McGann. Who can? McGann can. Thank you and good night.
Aidan McKinn. Heidi, your golden buzzer.
Thanks. I mean, you are as confident and as skilled as a grown magician. You really are. But it's just much cuter when you do it. It really is. We're gonna get this all the way. Why not? Let's win this thing! That was so good!
Simon!
Yeah, I just think you need a bit more confidence. No, that was actually quite amazing. You've got an amazing personality. I mean, honestly, incredible. Everyone tonight has been fantastic.
I agree.
Thank you.
Howie!
Yeah, I agree with what my fellow judges said. The magic was impeccable.
and you have such a stage presence. You're a great comedian, you're a great performer, and you're a great magician, and most of all, you're an all-star.
Thank you.
Well, thank you, Aiden. Aiden has done all he can. It's now up to the super fans to decide if he should be our All-Stars champion. We'll get the result in next week's finale. For now, make some noise for Aiden McCann.
Thanks for my present.
Thank you. Bye, guys. Thank you.
He's just adorable.
It's one thing to remember the magic, but how does he remember all those jokes? And when things happen, he thinks on his feet. He's a good improv artist.
My name is Evangel Omari Bisson.
What is your talent?
I can sing and I can play piano.
Are you nervous?
Very, actually.
Yeah?
But really, all I need to do is just do what I have to do and be done with it.
Take a deep breath. Ready? In. And let it out. So now, the stage is yours. Show us your gift.
Thank you. Do I feel to how I feel? I wonder, wouldn't it be nice to live inside a world that isn't black and white? I wonder what it's like to be my friends, hope that they don't think I forget about them. I wonder.
I want to say something. Everybody in the room thinks you're great, but you're really nervous, right?
Right.
Yes. I want you to sing it one more time because I want it to sound perfect and you have perfection.
So from start to finish?
Yep.
Yes.
All right. Do I feel to how I feel? I wonder why I'm so afraid of saying something wrong. I never said I was a saint. I wonder why crying's in my hands. I'm conditioned to feel like it makes me less of a man. And I wonder if someday you'll be by my side. Tell me that the world will end up alright. I wonder. mind. Some I made a dream me that you feel it. You wonder what it is like to be loved by you.
I have a surprise for you for a second. Are you a big Shawn Mendes fan?
Yes.
Because Shawn thought your performance was amazing.
What?
Yeah.
No!
So, Shawn, this young boy just sang your song and absolutely crushed it.
I'm so happy. Keep singing. I hope everything goes amazing over there for you.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
Thank you, Shawn. I'll let you know how this goes. I appreciate you. Yeah, the producers will be in touch to your lawyers. Thank you. Goodbye.
S'opère, qu'est-ce qu'il y a après?
Aïe, 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 triple. J'adore ça.
Think again. I'm waiting up, saving all my precious time.
Wow.
Losing life. I'm missing mine. Same old us. Before we learned our truth too late. Resigned to fade, faded away. So tell me, can you turn around? I need someone to tear me down. Oh, tell me, can you turn around? But either way, hold me while you wait. My love. say I don't know. Did we come close to having it all? If you're gonna waste my time, let's waste it right and hold me while you wait.
Hello! What's your name, my friend?
My name is Ben, Magic Ben.
And where are you from?
Kangutsu York. K-A-N-G-I-Q-S-U-J-U-A-Q. A little complicated. Very, very small town, about 800 people, only flying in and out in northern Quebec. And when there's a blizzard, well, you're stuck there.
What's it like wanting to get into magic when you're in a small community?
I'll be honest, I wasn't fitting in really. And magic was what kept my focus. And when school was done, I would go back to my room, practice in front of the mirror. And it would make me forget about whatever had happened that day.
Wow, I love that. Well, listen, we cannot wait to see what you have in store for us. Good luck.
Excellent, thank you very much. Hello, sir.
I think you may want to start this with Trish. I'm just...
Are you sure?
He gets a little freaked out with magic.
We're going to do very simple card tricks. Please, okay. Any card you want.
Any card?
Any card. Okay, perfect. Take a look at it. Show everybody. Just hold it out.
Okay.
Perfect. Good. And let's lose it somewhere in the middle. So tell me when to stop.
Stop.
Perfect. Put it back right there. Now remember what I said. I didn't fit in. And no matter how low I got, I always came back on top. Watch. Take your right pointer finger and touch the back of the deck for me. Take a look. Show everybody.
See, so what happens is, when he gets freaked out, it's a good thing.
Thank you.
It's a good thing.
Should we try it with you?
Yes.
I'm going to slide it in the middle. Now, where's the 10 of clubs?
Just right there.
Are you sure? I'll show it to you. This one here?
Yeah, that one there.
Okay, give it a push for me. Just a push. Put your finger on top. Like I said, didn't matter how low I got, I always came back to the top. Take a look. And jumps back on top.
What?
Thank you.
Oh my goodness.
Now, Lily, it's your turn.
Yes, Harry Potter.
Here's what I want you to do. I want you to sign across that card one big, nice signature, okay? Actually, you know what? Write something mean on there.
One word, is that okay?
One word, any word. Go ahead.
What did you write?
I wrote jerk.
Jerk.
That's mean.
I
Why
know.
Would you be so mean?
He made Cardinal run away.
Sorry, Cardinal. It's okay. Just watch over here. Watch. You want to give me your hand? Watch. The 10 of clubs jerk. I put it in the middle of the deck. Snap my fingers. Oh, that's a joker. Weird. Give me your hand like this. Mm-hmm. Just flat out. Put the cards here. Put your hand on top. And look at me. Now it's very important that you focus right here. Watch. Is this your card?
No.
That's a joker?
Yeah.
Howie, what'd you do? Give me a second chance.
Yeah,
give me a second chance.
Okay, go for it.
What about this one here?
What? Yeah, that's it.
It is. But you know what, audience? That's not a really good trick. You know what we'll do? We'll do something crazier instead. Because when I was 9 years old, I had the dream to come here on Canada's Got Talent. I was very young. I was practicing my magic in the mirror, tundra everywhere. But what I always knew was that I was going to be here. I was going to be here one day, and I was going to do this specific piece of magic. Watch. Everybody, audience, on a count of three, I want everybody in the audience to yell out the words magic. One, two, three.
Magic!
Oh, you guys are wonderful. Are you guys ready? On a count of three, we're going to make the cards that you're holding disappear. Audience, one, two, three.
Magic!
Can you feel them?
I do.
That would have been a really good trick, right, Howie?
Would have been great.
But my dream was clear as ice. Take a look.
What the hell? It's a picture of me.
Wow.
silence, waiting for the sirens. Signs, any signs, I'm alive still. I don't wanna lose it, but I'm not getting through this. Hey, should I pray? Should I pray? Yeah. To myself, to a God, to a savior. Too late to build it back. Cause a one in a million chance. Still a chance, still a chance. And I will take the time.
You can say what you like, there's the hour to die for you. I'm down on my knees and I need you to be my God. Be my help, be a savior.
You're right now.
Yeah.
You can breathe now.
You're a dramatic actress as well as a fantastic dancer. I saw some excellent ballet steps and the gymnastic were out of this world. Alicia.
Where does all that passion come from? Technically, I haven't seen anything like that for a long, long time. I'm quite speechless, actually.
Thank you.
Wow.
You were like the speed of a hummingbird. I mean, it just looked incredible.
Thank you.
So, Liliana, what do you see in your head in 5 years' time?
I see me training in Cirque du Soleil, touring across the world.
Got it. Got it. Got it.
If you have a chance.
I can tell you have put in the work. If I could score this, it would be a 10. Can I be the first to say yes?
It's a yes from me.
It's a yes from me.
It is a yes from me.
Thank you.
Sunday mornings were your favorite. I used to meet you down on Woods Creek Road. I'm screaming at the God. I don't know if I believe in, cause I don't know what else I can do. I'm still holding on to everything that's dead and gone. I don't wanna say
goodbye.
Left the rest in peace.
Yeah.
Come on, let's do it.
Okay. Best of luck.
On to the store. Have fun out there, Malachi. Okay. Enjoy.
All the best.
How are you?
Very excited.
Good. And what's your name, please?
My name is Malachi. I'm 30 years old, and I'm a singer from London.
Ooh. Okay.
Oh, my gosh.
When did you decide, Malachi, that you were going to be a singer?
When I was 7.
What happened?
I joined my choir.
Yeah. And then what?
And then I started singing.
Yeah. So this is what you want to be full-time?
Yeah.
That's why you're here?
Yeah.
Who have you brought with you today, darling?
My mum and my sister. They're in the audience.
Hello, ladies!
All right, no more questions, I promise you. Good luck.
Oh, please be good.
Describe that. Golden. seriously good. One of the best voices I think I've ever heard for someone your age. I mean, this is amazing.
Oh, look at that. Well deserved. Oh.
Let's grab the gold. Come on. Well done, pal. Well done.
Yeah, he's cut the...
Amanda.
That was a stunning performance.
Stunning.
Totally flawless, very composed. I looked over at your mum and sister. And they were in bits. So you did yourself so proud. It was beautiful.
I don't know what you're channeling, but whatever is pouring out of you was so heavenly and beautiful. I actually went into a trance.
I agree. It was like being in heaven.
That was stunning. That was effortless.
I was in tears because you really touched me, and it's very simple. You sang like an angel.
Thank you.
Thank you, thank you, thank you for coming on this show. Really, that means a lot.
Thank you.
Es un arma Și privește, uite așa. Când iese pe stradă, tot se uită după ea. Are păr lung și moale, roșu ca tauriu.
Roșu ca tauriu,
are păr lung și moale, roșu ca tauriu. Și poartă la gât un fular vișiniu. Dacă o vezi, dă-mi de știre și alerg de iute pot. Dacă o vezi, dă-mi de știre și alerg de iute pot. a plecat de la mine. Cu inima mea, cu tot.
Dă-i simpatic tare.
Da, da.
Astă seară nimeni să nu doarmă, până la ziua toți să ne distrăm. Ospătarii în pahar să toarne și cu lăutarii să cântăm.
Hey, hey, hey!
Și astă seară în dans de strângem brațe, o fată frumoasă nu-i păcat. Seara asta le rugăm pe soate să se facă că n-au observat. Păi țin-o pe do, țin-o pe țin, țin-o pe la mândruța mea. Păi țin-o pe mi, țin-o pe re, țin-o într-o petrecere. Ia la la la, ia la la la, ia la 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 la. Ia la la la, ia la la la, ia la 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 la.
Vârsta de 5 ani, Andrei Șerban cânta la orgă. La 14 ani, șansonet într-un restaurant din Albania. Apoi a făcut 2 ani de cursuri de actorie și încet, încet s-a apropiat de marele său vis, să transmită oamenilor toată bucuria cântecelor sale.